Welcome to Hungaroring, and we're here for some more iRacing Grand Prix Tour. It's round 13 of the season. I can't remember how many rounds is it here in Formula One. Is it 23? Something like that. So just over halfway. This race split, but it only just split. Means we're only left with 15 cars, and again, like last week, we've just scraped into top split by the looks of it. I was hoping that after such a terrible last few races on the roadside, I was hoping we would be in the next split down, which in this case would have been bottom split. And, we might have had the chance to get a really good finish, but maybe not here. What to do? What to do? Well, I think probably starting right at the back. Again, might be way to go. Is there anyone in here? I think we've probably raced Nick and Bryce before, but they're extremely good. I don't recognize any other names. Yeah, car 14. I think we were ranked last time, weren't we? At 24 of 24. Or was that in the IndyCar? But anyway, this track, love it. Absolutely one of the best tracks on iRacing, and it's one of the newer ones. I don't probably why we're less cars this time. It's because it's probably one of the most underrated on iRacing. Not many people have bought it since it's been released, I don't think. Races I've done here have not been that big of fields, but it needs a bit more love. Should we do a few laps? Just to get eye in. Notice I'm on the hard tyres, so it's not going to be a serious qualifying lap. But yeah, tyre wear, to me, it's been a bit of an issue here. Although a bigger issue is 1Xs. What am I doing there? So I think I'm gonna need to go use the mediums and the hards in this race. Now the hards will probably last the whole race almost. Well, I think about 60 of the 70 laps. My calculation. Mediums will last about 40 laps, which probably means the softs only last about 20. I haven't even tested this off. Cold tires, this corner is a bit of a problem for me. Going to practice much for this race, but I did decide today to do quite a bit of practice. Don't overdrive it, I think it'll kill you.
1 minute 20.721.
not a bad lap for me. Hard. So I was in my mind wondering. Whether a two-stop strategy would be a good idea. And not having to use the hard tyres, which I don't have great experience on hard tyres, as in they're not really done well for me in a race.
It's over.
There we go. So we've ended up qualifying 10th. I really wanted to be right at the back, but didn't want to sit through not qualifying. Yeah, anything else to say about this? Yeah, so to think about two-stop strategy, I'm still thinking this series one stop is better. But we'll see. We're going to start on the hards. Try and do about 40 laps. And then we'll come in to take mediums. If we find we're struggling before 40 laps, then I could, depending on the race situation, we could swap. But I think Thomas raced before. We could swap to a... two-stop strategy. Still, there's only four cars behind us, and hopefully they'll be going slow. Hopefully in this race there won't be that many incidents. Got some good guys at the front. I hope they'll be sensible. First lap. Oh yeah, Emily. I think we've been in the race before. Yeah, 14, geez. It's always good when someone doesn't know they're asking that about them. Yes, I hope it's race. Forgot to check. I was going to check where we are in the standings. Even there's only three cars in the phone. If you haven't got the iRacing app, then download it. Quite good. Yeah, so we're going to feel quite a long race, this one. Giving them out corners, etc. Standings got us. Yeah, in Division 3, we're currently... bad. We are a long way off 18th. Only 1 point ahead of 20th. I can't see how many races people have done. Right. Okay, let's grid up.
We need to change to a new tyre compound during the race, or else we'll be disqualified. Fuel might be close to empty at the finish line.
I'm sure we'll be lapped, Jim. But I think like last time I do have enough to lead the race. We don't burn too much fuel here. Just taking it easy. That's good. Good to see. Wreck a bit early for this corner because it seems to not want to work well on cold tyres. Quite rightly nicknamed Monaco without barriers, without walls, this track. But it is a bit like a street track. In that the barriers aren't that far away off track. Now, probably going to cause a train behind me holding up people. They should have qualified. They don't want to be stuck behind me. Such an enjoyable track to drive on, even if you're not racing anyone. Thoroughly recommend it if you are the sort of one that likes driving the track. Lucer. Well, the 9's now in the pits.
1 minute 21.2.
I think he was behind us. I think I locked out there. He's quit as well. Time to, you have to think for this track. Not much rest.
Achieving
the top
10,
which for us is amazing. Got that corner wrong. He might power past me here.
1 minute 20.737. Right side. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
Did look like he's got a mistake in him. Maybe not feeling that confident when he started with those pits. He's much quicker through that section than me. One annoying thing is about this track is that corner there where all the dirt gets kicked up onto the track. I think it's just from people running on the curb. Right, so we've got one another 2.1 seconds behind us. Get the delta up. Need something to focus on, really.
ahead.
So I'm recovering. This is 11. He was 2 days ahead of us.
1:20.63.
Hopefully that is going to be a thing. I didn't notice the DRS. As in tyre wear and mistakes. Might gain us a few positions. Okay, it's not the most fun watch seeing people crash, and that's how we get our positions, but we're going to take it. Thank you to all the people that are still watching my videos. It's nice to know. Any feedback on what you like, what you dislike for these videos, put it in the comments. It'd be greatly appreciated. Do you like the longer races? Prefer me doing shorter races? I was thinking maybe doing more shorter races.
1:21.454.
I like the challenge of the longer races, but it doesn't always give the greatest battling, most excitement. Right, was that his internet or mine? I've got quite a big latency, but no quality issues. Oh, he's back now. Notice anyone starting on the softs. But I just need to keep in mind that at the moment we're in 11th, 12th is behind us.
1:21.185.
So if we gain a position in the next 10 laps, probably because someone did start on the softs. About 10 laps so you can go.
They see you cut the course. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gain.
Yeah, that was me getting on the curb on entry. I'm so slow that I can clear the slowdowns. Out of that corner. That was me getting on the curb again. Right, lost a lot of time out of that, those errors.
21.408. Slow car ahead. Go right. Car right. Clear.
Well, I probably gave the guy behind me a fright there. So there's a mistake in him, that's the second spin he's had. Back pass. I think he was on hards as well. No, he's not, he's on mediums.
Thank you.
be a. I'm hoping there's a point where the hards start performing better than the mediums. Braking marker there, but it seemed to work. Well, nice to actually have a race this week with some people, even this might just be for a part of the race. But I wouldn't expect the mediums to go off now. Early in the race, unless they were completely abusing them, quite turning the world too much. So it is the left front limited this track, this one where most of the wear is going to be. I think that's corner there, I lose a lot of time. There. So if he does catch me, makes a move. I'm not going to defend that hard. He's got me here, but I'm not going to let him pass this section. Again, I'll just be overdriving it like I normally do. This car is so fun around this track. Only up to lap 17, still a long way to go.
1:19.669.
After last week, I didn't think we would actually be driving away from someone in top split again. Just remember this moment. Looks like the 11's in the pits. He was struggling with his tyres. that. Oh, it's Emily.
1:20.387.
That wasn't good. Looks like the guy behind me's hit it. Yes, on that first corner, missed the shift down. Well, that was close to 1x. Obviously got it wrong. Do not want to be coming out behind me. Oh, he spun, I think. It's very possible in cold tyres there. Shot my braking arm again, but made it work. Might be another reason. Well, that's the reason why you don't want to be behind me. Well, I think he's out of the race. We could run to the back on after the race. The other thing you have to be aware of is like the aero push, less downforce behind the car, which is why I'm a bit nervous I haven't followed anyone. But that's one thing we haven't really done in this race, at least only briefly. Definitely mind, the 12 is still there, you're not going away.
1:20.54.
Get to change down this corner. It's punishing my tyres. So with the 11, it's probably now definitely going to have to do a two-stop strategy. I mean, you might be able to get that hard to last all the way, but given how you're struggling on the mediums, can't see him going the whole way. So it doesn't matter if he catches me. If he does overtake me, then we might want to think about being. shot. Pushing it too much. Well, he is on mediums.
1:20.019.
A bit of a battle with him. I could hear playing in the background someone going into pits. Pit warning signal in place. Yeah, the four's in the pits.
1:19.97.
Standings, not looking where I should be going. I think that confirms we still want to aiming for about lap 40 before we get. Let's keep on the. On the 12 though. By the time our sun has pulled off. Might go for an undercut. Driving badly. Up now 8 tenths down.
20.472.
20.4 is not too bad. Gonna be a decent lap. Happy with that one.
1:20.031.
I think we got to the point. Even that the 12 has dropped off. But the mediums might be at their limit now. Found a rhythm here.
1:19.935.
There's a car ahead of me, just pit. I'm going down the third there. I overshot it there. Comes, it's cost me about over half a second that miss.
Can't stop the hit. Go right.
What he was doing there, it's cost me time. Out on you, new rubber, and that's why he's made a mistake. Gotta be careful here, because he's not, once he knocked up his tyre. Thank you. Bails out. Thank you. do feel the fronts are slightly going now, or have been for a few laps. A bit wide there. Twisted out. Right, he should take us here.
1 minute, 19.86. Car right, keep to the left. Clear.
Ah, oh, messing up my DRS there. To the head of the 12, but that has cost us a lot of time today.
20.971.
Brake too early. Brake at my old braking spot, not my new one. Suddenly found his pace. This is not a bad lap by me, but he's managed to catch back up. Well, he's still making the mediums work, so that gives hope for us. Might have us here.
1 minute 20.032. Car right. Clear.
It's a bit of a dive bomb move that was. I'm happy about that. Oh, it's not the 12, it's the 4, that's why. He's coming back. He's on fresh tyres. Don't mind that part, the four bars. Certainly because he's about over the 7. But this car's a customer's time. Now the gap is only 2 seconds as well.
Car 1.617.
Oh, it locks up massively. Can he, mate? Can he make those mediums last all the way? That's a question I thought. I think from my testing, I would be able to make last all the way. That wasn't grass dipping, that was me trying to change the tyres. It wasn't on purpose. Early, but I think
right
we're
going
to lose a lap because we've been lapped.
That's it, go!
I think I'm on the easiest. Ten seconds behind us, that's good. Just need to careful on these cold tyres. so much more grip at the front now. I didn't like that situation. I wanted to keep on going, really, but I didn't like that situation of he hadn't let the car that was lapping him past.
1 minute,
really, we should do.
Two,
I feel like
seven,
I need to pull out the way, but he's not pulling out. So it could end up him trying to overtake me with that. Or we just, I lose a bit more time than him and they're already together on the track. And then we come together, batting over, I can't remember what position we were in at that point. But not a lead position. Now hopefully these mediums will last better than in practice because you've got a lot more rubber on the track. Here we go, we're going to set by far quickest lap.
19.158.
12, still not pitting. Unless he thinks he can do a medium soft run, then that's going to be interesting. Changed tyres, he's got to pit again. He's now catching the 12. It's still an interesting strategy, this is. Hopefully, no one crashes or anything. We'll see what strategy plays out the best. Let's have a look.
1 minute 20.038.
Thank you. faster lane in the last section there, but still, best time.
1:18.8.
No, they haven't. I think they come out in front of us. We're keeping pace with the two that we're racing in front. I'm starting to worry though, the longer they leave it, the more likely they're going to come out soft. Tyres have already given up. No, he's in the pits. And the 11.
1:18.743.
Has it been an incident? Puts us back to 9th. Something. Emily's not happy.
18.7.
It happens,
so
it happens. I think that means, oh no, 11 is back out. 16 seconds behind us. Yeah, he's in the softs now. So we could have a race on our hands. We know he's quick. We just need to keep the pace up and make him push for it, because we know there's a mistake in him. I wish, if you're angry with people, why don't you just curse them, message them, chat rather than just...
Okay,
in front of everyone. Things like this are much better in private, I think. Ah, I forgot to turn down. So, we gained a position there because of Emily's... Oh, the 11's in the pits again. Maybe he was involved. Too much damage. Right, well, I think we're too far away to catch the guy in 8th. Race times before, recognise surname. And again, I say race as in they've been in the same race. Starting to feel a little warm in here. And I'm starting to make mistakes. I don't need to. I can peg it back a bit now. Just make sure these tyres last. Yeah, because the 12 is 3 laps down. The 11 we saw was in the pits is about 2 laps down. So we might be last on those who are still on track, maybe. No, still got the 11 and the 12 racing, I think, race lap says. He had some damage that needed to repair. It's a real shame. Because I wanted to know whether my strategy was going to work. I think certainly the strategy of pitting when I did, but get myself out of the danger. Yeah, there you go. The 12's quit. That's a shame. I'm in 7th there. Been a good battle with them.
1:20.606.
Yeah, the 8th point away. 8th place though. I'd be always happy with top 10 in this series. I know only 15 starters, well, at least we've had. laps to go this time round. Still almost a third of the race.
Minute 19.42, 20 seconds to the guys behind.
Only up to third place at that. That's another achievement. So yes, I only raced this car in this series. Okay, that's the 11th win. Strategy going on. I think it was, you know, that it's probably the hot weather. Although the tyre track temperature has dropped from when we first joined. I think it was 42 when we first joined. So the track is really cool. But the hot weather at the beginning of the race let this strategy be wide open. Some have favoured a two-stop strategy. I was very tempted with that, as I said earlier.
1 minute 19.41.
Got to be careful there, because you can get all sorts of loose on that curb. I'm ditching other cars there. Mentioned about Formula One last weekend. I haven't actually watched the race. I watched like the 8-minute highlights I put up on YouTube in this country.
And
I don't know. I've always maintained that I thought Leclerc is a world champion. As in, he was going to be a world champion at some point. I know he's made mistakes in the past, but after last season, I thought. But I don't know now. I know there's a lot of controversy around it, but I think it's certainly, from what I can see, it certainly was his mistake crashing. Hopefully, he hasn't spoiled anyone. But he's a week after the race, almost. So. Yeah. But this now may be questioning completely. Shouldn't be in that race. Should be crashing.
2.33.
Yeah, that might be the title there. Too many mistakes this season. Both his team and himself, to be fair. Should have. Yeah. Should be thrown away all those points. It's just championship. Towards consistency. Now, I'm not the most consistent driver, as you know. car that is feeling more and more alive on the low fuel. See my consistency. That's his time, but I can go half a second quicker on that. So I am using the iRacing default setup. Wow, very consistent that time.
18.725.
Missed my braking marker. But it worked though. Thomas now back on the lead lap. Maybe there's been more people doing two stop than I realise. Yeah, so, I mean, Leclerc and Max couldn't be any more different at the moment, the way they're coming across. Max, so calm, cool, collected, someone who's got that confidence of winning the World Championship. And Leclerc now calling himself stupid. Which is a very mean thing to do. But it does show there's confidence must be dented there. On the change downs.
I've
got the track to myself at the moment. There's no one around us for ages. I think there's only 8 of us on the track. car. It feels so light now. Going to be a 17? It is.
1 minute 17.928.
Maybe I need to drive the shorter series more often. But more often, I haven't even driven it once, but. Shot that. By the way the tyres are feeling, I think this was definitely the right strategy.
1 minute 18.518.
Make me wonder how far we would have been able to take the mediums. forward to this weekend's Grand Prix. Interesting, really interesting to see how Charles does.
18.093.
He bounces back. Well, traditionally a very Red Bull track, but I don't know if these new cars say that anymore. So I think I was the 29th car to sign up, which I think, does it split? I can't remember if it splits at 28 or 26, I think it's 26 it splits. Changing up to 6 there for some reason. I am sort of holding
1 minute 18 pace. 0.129.
Yeah, you're relative. See on the race laps now. Tire strategy. There's quite a few of them two stops.
0.29.
Which might be why we're only one lap down. Or it just shows maybe how much harder they push the tires than me. Up our tyre wear there. There it is on the screen. Down to 38 it looks like. So we didn't have that much further to go on them. Surprise soon.
Left a few left.
drives through.
Minute
18.976, clear on the left. So I think we
just had enough fuel. Let's go.
Certainly have been using more than I think thought we're gonna be using in this section of the race. That is the one thing I did change on the setup, was the fuel amount. Well, there is prediction code, but on the fast right-hander, Rice got very wide out. I thought he doesn't need to be pushing it, as he feels absolutely confident. I mean, I have been pushing it. If I got nothing to lose, really, it'll be last on track. So if I crash here, I finish. If someone else crashes, then I take that position. This time. I do feel the fronts have sort of lost it a little bit now. The chicken flag. Yeah, we're gonna have an absolute worth of fuel in the tank. About a litre to spare. Those laps where we have to back off and let people pass. Save fuel.
You've got about 2 laps of fuel.
Thanks, Jim. Got half a lap left. I think mentally I've turned off now. But it's been a good race. Finished 2 races in a row. Very happy with that. It's a 2.3k strength of field. So finishing 8th might be nice on the old points. Yeah, I've enjoyed this one. It's been one of my favourites this season. There we go, we take the checkered flag.
Flag.
Thanks, Jim.
Good job. Very good job.
Well done to everyone who finished. There you go. That's time's out. Let's park it. Over here. Oh, stiff after that. Very good. Let's have a quick look at the tyres. See, we were down to 55% that time, so probably could have taken them a bit longer. I don't know, we did 30 laps, so it shows we could have done about 60 laps on them.
About 30 laps, isn't it? Yeah, so maybe we could have done a medium soft this race. I don't think it would have made any difference to our safety, to our finish. Actually, the people that we were trying to protect against, 11 and 12, it was probably sensible on that strategy safer. Right, let's go back and watch the start, shall we? Do start the race. Not a bad start.
Oh, hit them up there a bit.
I think everyone else behind the back door was they were expecting probably carnage. Thankfully the guy behind didn't throw it in. What are you done? You could have done. Thankfully, you did. Thomas, well done. So that was it. Let's have a look at the incidents. What's the first incident? 15. Oh, that's easy to do. This car, we've learnt the hard way through the season about that. He blinks. Oh, he's blinking all over the place. What about next? Was that just Emily getting a 1X there, maybe? Very close to mine. Oh, she blinks. Maybe it was my internet. Oh, and then runs them over. So this is a 9 and a 13. That 3 runs him over and drives into him. Now, the sensible thing here to do, if you knock the car around, is stop because these are not road cars. You're just going to. So that finished both of their race. What position? Sorry, I haven't hidden the overlays. Oh, I just noticed the overlays weren't even up. Sorry about that. See anything? Oh, well, hopefully you like the natural experience. Hopefully I described everything very well. Yeah, so they were 12. 10. Oh, so this is just behind me. This is what happened. That's why we lost Timothy. Did they qualify? Both didn't qualify. It's like, well, if you don't qualify, then don't race so hard at the beginning. Be cautious in one aspect and then too racy in another. It's difficult when the lights go. Oh. This is the 8. Thomas, the 9. Thomas decided to throw out the inside, but there's not enough space there. Oh, he gets away with it. But the 9. The 11 gets spun, sorry. 11 and 9. Oh, and that's why. That's why. What up with the 11? Emily? 6, she blinks. 7. No. Pretty sure anything there. We're at the 5. Still with the curves a bit too much. Yeah. Oh, the 10 loses it. And then goes through again. 6 places ahead of us. It's the 2. Hitting the apex is nice. It just might have been a 1x, I don't know. 10 going into the pits. At 19. Finish behind us, doesn't really matter. 6. That's the 10 stop behind me. Oh yeah, we thought something happened here. Into the barrier. Car is dead. They
curb, so it looked like it was a good battle happening up here. Four losses at some point and damaged front wings, that's why he was back behind us, I think. This is the 15. So could I get the mediums to lap 27? And he's still persisting with those mediums. Oh, it dries off. There isn't just enough space there, but for my liking on internet racing, I'm gonna give a little bit more space in case of bad things. Actually, let's go back to that visual to realize something might happen. 15 again. One. Nothing. The 8. No. 3's all over the curve there. Is this here he loses it? No, it's a lot later than that. No, it's hold on, nothing again. 8's still got a green tyre. He's now coming out of the pits. Oh! Cold tyres, lights him up. And this is why he came back towards us a little bit, I think. We never saw him. Liking that curve. Two's on softs. Point is this race here. There'd be a two-stop strategy going on there. We're running just a bit wide. Twice hitting the curve. Why is it showing the two here? Ooh, just locks it up. Still. Makes it work though. 15. Oh, he did a meet. Oh! Well, not quite a meet. Position. Oh, he was in 12th at this point. He was the car behind us at that point. So that's how 15 loses it. We appear at this point. Right, here's the next one. This is 11. Oh! So the 11 hits the 1 coming out of the pits. Emily's behind. I mean, I think the 11 and the 12 is battling here. He's gone past him, so he probably thinks he's not there. Now you've got to give more room than that, but it's difficult, isn't it? Well, struggling here. Oh,
That's a funny prediction code going on there. Just got to give a little bit more room there. You're going to have to see that from rear chase, I think. Rear chase, because I think front wheel wing goes over, drives over the front wing, brakes in front of a car, yeah. I could see why she's getting angry, but given the gap she's got second place at that point, does she need to be pushing it so much? Now, it's partly 12's fault because I don't think he's still hadn't pitted at this stage. That's why he's struggling on those tyres. And if you're that struggling that much, you should let the leader pass. Yeah, only just in front of us. Okay, this is it. See it from one of you. It's the apex. It pushes wide a little bit, but just more space needed. Okay, well, and then happen back here. Okay, let's one pass. Oh, he's just pulling out of the way. Now, does he then? That 11 gets passing. And 11 pits. They both pit at this point. It's interesting. So I would have had them on this lap. Oh, maybe they've both got the pitting because they've both got damage. Doesn't look damaged, but yeah. He does come back out, doesn't he? Maybe loses it on cold ice. We'll find out. Next one is the 4. One gets nailed there by the 5. I don't know, you don't have any right really there. You're not alongside. I don't know what you're trying to attempt there really. Oh, one, you've been through it in this race. So he pits. Four's done his tyres. There we go. So we don't. Let's have a look back, see what. She had 7 pits. Does he come back out of the pits ever again? Registered as a lot of laps, but so that happens on that 45, and then it doesn't registered any more laps, even though he pits. Okay, comes back out. Maybe he had a meat bag, but pitting. Kept in him. He pits again. They're longer now. Oh no, did he? Oh, he got incidents, people. Guy won it, got 20 incidents, so he would have had to. I don't know, did he win it? Not the results. One winner. No, he didn't. But 20, there's some people got some penalties there. So 11, one of those would have been a penalty for incident limit. We had six. There's only three people had lower than us. Yeah, for some reason, is it not registering it because he needs to serve a penalty? And then it looked like it disqualified him. Maybe. I don't know. That's a weird one. 49. Robert. See, I don't think. Anyway, this has gone far too long. Let me get the results up for you. Change the screen. There we are. So it was a 23-40 strength of field. Actually had four lead changes in that. It's quite an exciting race for the guys up front. Gained 23 IO rating. Nicely gained. We needed to gain 0.24 safety rating. We were last car running, but you know, we had a good race with some of those around us. We were car number 14th. We actually started 11th. Maybe we could have started higher in the qualifying. That would have made no difference at all. Maybe, I think, probably the gold spot higher. but then I think the whole race was good practice. And we finished 8th, which I think is probably one of the best results season. Only 69 championship points, though. Because there weren't many people in it. You obviously get better points for finishing 8th. Field is 24 than you do. Same strength of field is only 15. We've gained the most I rating. You can hear that. That's my cat meowing. Well, one of my cats. 5 gained. He came back on 1 despite bad move. Gained 78 I rating. Very close to getting a penalty though. Quite exciting race up front. Who lost the most? It was the 13. Lost 72. Have a look at bomb split. Here. The average was a 20.4. 17. What's the fastest that? See it. Don't think. Aye. Looks like only 5 finished her race, so we would have probably finished 6th. Only had 14 in the race, so that's probably would have been a good one. We missed that job. Although, on an average time of 20.4, so that would have been interesting. Quick pace, but maybe that one stop strategy better than everyone else. Yeah. Thank you very much for watching. I will also be doing iRacing series race this weekend at the brand new car circuit. Try and catch that. That'd be good. Yeah. Thank you very much for watching and see you again soon. Goodbye.